Hello and welcome back to the forest. I think we're done here. Daylight. It wasn't too bad here actually. That's not a bad place to hang out. So we'll continue the epic journey that I got wrong. Right from the start, when I tried to take you on an epic journey, where have it been before? Get the fucking river! Get the fucking river! Kill the squirrel! Not the turtle! Not the turtle! Whew. Thought that he was there because I killed the turtle. Guess so from here. I got a couple of meat. Water, that's full. And that's full. So, okay. So, how did we go? How do we go? Woo! Yeah, did that deliberately. So I think my epic journey from here, to my base, we've got to go down that cave at some point in time. Ledomere, this way. And yes, I did go by foot at this point in time. Because, yeah, it's like, 3 times quicker than getting on the doopy raft. Ooh, what's the yellow point mean? Interesting place. So you're seeing them show tunes. I'm sorry, just sticking around with words. Oh, we're back here. Ba 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 boom! Chuck-a-luck-a-da-da boom! Sinkhole. That is not where I went to next. Where did my epic journey take me? I'm sure I went this way. Maybe it did go that way. Yeah, I must have. Yep. I remember my epic journey across the salty seawater. And we progressed up here. And we're like, boo, what is that? Sinkhole. No, sinkhole. Whoa. What? Yeah, I'm gonna take advantage of you bitten stuff. Game glitch, I know. Sucks to be you. No. And I'm pretty sure I continued on this path. Rabbit! No, don't cut the tree down. Yep. Found fresh water, I thought. Build a thing here. Build a thing. Not deep enough to clean myself. Yeah, it's not deep enough to clean my arms in. What's that noise? Can you hear that, like the drum beating? So I built that. That's it. Definite noise that we're walking towards. Definite noise. Oh! You're pretty quick, but not as quick as me, man. Pretty quick, but not quick as me. Whatever it was, the drum bending is behind me. There's a Bambi. Bambi. Oh, I'm so sad. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me. I know now what I do. Please forgive me. I can't stop loving you. Oh, it's terrible. Sinkhole. Terrible. So I guess I'm kind of lost. Because I'm thinking the treehouse is back there where that thing is, the hammer. And I've got not a lot of stuff that way. I'm just gonna go to the treehouse and try to finish that. There's lots of deer here, this is a good deer hunting grounds! Yeah, my epic adventure was showing you where my epic adventure was, retracing my steps. Did not work on the very first step. I apologize for that. But in a roundabout way, you're going to see all the places. Could I have been? Oh, there's a new pot. That, no, that's another new one. So I've had a base right here, right next to it, where I won't get lost from going. I'll drop it and then go back to that spot, but I'm running the wrong direction already. I was going this way, for fuck's sake. So you get distracted by one little thing, and I'm screwed McDude. Scroody McDoody. Scroody McDude. I think we must be very, very close here. It's starting to thin out, maybe. Maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe. Yeah, no, we've got to be close to this. Ooh, no, this is different too. What the fuck is this shit, man? I don't think I've ever been here. Is that fresh water? I have been here, mate. I ain't seen this shit. I thought a thing. So now the difficult part. The comms. Need a chain. It's so difficult. The colors are random. Ooh, there's a village over there. Bum, bum, bum. Village over there. Bum, bum, bum. Hannibal mutant cannibal village. I don't know why I said Hannibal. I was thinking cannibal when I said Hannibal. Hannibal was a cannibal, so pretty much the same thing, yeah?
Pretty much the same thing.
I can see things falling in that, and that's not dead air over there. Nah, I'm outies. Oh, they seen me, obviously, because I made the... Where was it going? I was going that way. Would have been good to put a marker down so I know to avoid that motherfucking place. Now I've got a water thing there. Come on, Mr. Chieftain. What you got, fucker? I'm gonna fuck you up, son.
Sit the matter. Yeah. Cut your arm off, sucker. Oh, what you gonna do now, mate? I'm just gonna wash blood off me. There's still drinkable water, that's awesome. Wonder why you set your camp up there, Pa. Where am I going? This way. Cause don't tell me it's real close to my base. Which will be alright because then I got drinkable water. Fuck yeah, that's close. Directly behind, just keep running. Welcome to my treehouse! Welcome to my treehouse, which is not quite done yet, so you can have the privilege! One more log! Dishker! Looks like it needs more than that. Right. Why is all that white stuff still there? I can do the rope, right? Oh, I've got a drying rack. Yeah, I've got some food on the drying rack, so... Oh, good man! Oh, good man! Again, I guess I haven't been up here because I only just finished building it. Can I build a bed up here? It's only ornamental, essentially. Furniture. Food and water. Where? There's one called just furniture. I'm sure there is. I'm not completely ridiculous in thinking that. Furniture! Told ya! Told ya! But that doesn't look like it's gonna be helpful much, so I won't even fucking bother. But tree house is built. Okay, so yeah, there's the boat over there I want to get to. There's a boat over there, and this is where I have done this in the past. Just swimming out there. Shark and Malacca's McGlaw McGlaw. So I ain't gonna do that because I hate swimming. I hate sharks. So we're gonna build a boat, or rather. There's turtle eyes. There's tortoises here. One reason why I bought the dang thing. The tortoise shell. Yeah. Now I'm certain last time I played this, there was definitely no tortoises here. That was a whole big thing. Was me trying to collect tortoise shells for water collection facilities. Which worked a hell of a lot better back then, but there was so few tortoises or turtles. And he couldn't use either or, he had to use one in particular. So, yeah. We're probably not going to get over to that little thing today. And there's another island somewhere that I want to go and check out. Yeah, no, I don't have a raft. I only got the one raft so far. This has been my second raft. And this raft is purely just to get over to there without fearing the sharkies. Yeah, so my great adventure that you didn't get to go on this is the last place where I ended up, which is like just a stone throw away from my home base over there, for fuck's sake. But I come from that direction, because I visited that big tree, and over the other side of that, I've got a little hunting base, little hunting cabin. Oh, that's right, I've got this. I haven't looked at this. There was something to look at here. Okay, that didn't mean much to me. But yeah, I left it there so we could experience me not knowing what that was together. I hope you enjoyed that experience. Okay, so we want some more logs. One thing I didn't want to do is cut too many trees around in the near vicinity of this tree. I mean, you want trees around a treehouse, right? I mean, it's, the treehouse is built in a tree, but you want other trees around the treehouse? Makes sense to me. We shouldn't have to cut too many down. So. Oh, we're gonna need rope. I don't know how much cloth I've got left. It's obviously, you loot, you can find rope, but you can use cloth. Build rope. I only need six. I only need one more. Only need one more log. So what am I do? Let's go put my logs on the rack. Does that make total sense? Well, they don't roll away, at least. So. All right, that should do that. And what we need, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, make rope. Wow, I need 4 ropes? Seriously? Wow, I need one more rope. Have you got rope on the sucker? That was one of the reasons why I went over to the boat in my previous gameplay before I started playing again recently, because I knew there was a rope over there, or I thought there was a rope over there. I think there's an axe over there, because it's better for cutting trees down. But now I still need another rope. Okay, I've got a plan. I've got a plan. No. I meant to put leaves down on it for it to last longer, and I'll keep putting bloody... Yeah! Keep putting food down. My plan is somewhere... I think... oh good. It must be that way. Must be that yellow flag there. There. the shipping containers are over there. Hopefully they might have some cloth in them. I'm hungry, cooked my food already. Oh, pushed the wrong button. Don't tell me I lost my food because of while I'm here. I got food in the drying rack. But still, I mean, come on, where is the drying rack actually? Did that disappear? Are you fucking kidding me right now? I haven't had problems with disappearing buildings for a while now, which I did have a lot of problems with initially. But there was a meat rack behind here, right? I'm sure there was. I know I had one here. It was there. And that's one that's absolutely bullshit. Yeah, I'm cooking food, stomach. Just wait. There we go. That's probably... Am I even climbing that? What the fuck? What the fuck? Is it because I'm exhausted and I can't climb? Yep, I'm still on the ground. Still on the ground. So you fucked my meat rack off. And now you're not letting me climb up here. What the fuck? Come on, man! This game just wants me to die. Oh, yay! Yay! What, third time or fourth time's the charm? Excellento, memento. Oh, we can go to sleep. Let's go to sleep. Let's call it a night. Call it a day. Dun diddly doo doo. Water for me. Of course you don't, piece of shit. Guess I'll just build a new one, will I? Dick bag. Of course I won't have enough. Look, finish it! The smaller tree format. Or branches, will you have it? Where did all my armor go? Do I not have any things? Ah, don't walk over there. So we need rope. Okay. To finish my raft off, we need rope to go to the boat. Shucky! Should be able to cut them up to use them. Obviously you can't eat them if they're bad. But for bait, to go fishing or crabbing or something like that. Something along those lines, you know what I mean? You know what I'm talking about. Okay, so where was it going? I was going to an interest point. Yes, which is this way. Let's see if I can get some more cloth so I can build some goddamn it. 2, 3. I've only got three. I think I need 5 for rope. Give me your twig. Yeah, I'm not gonna waste too much energy chasing little rabbitos. This is pretty sure where I found another pot. Yep, there it is. There she is in all the glory. I can only... Okay. I was just checking that had 100% water, so I'm still carrying my original one that had water in it. Where was this interesting point that had my dang... blue dangers? Well, it takes a while to, when you don't run directly to it. If you run around, it does seem to take a while. What is that home symbol there? Oh, that must be... Ooh, I got a little raft. Oh! I want to take this raft over to that island way over there. That's why that's there. Got my little dang diggly set up there. So, that's something to do in another episode. I want to get a rope and go out to the boat and get a rope and hopefully an axe and cut down trees quicker. That's the plan. Not there, the container's over there. I didn't go back and recolor that one. That's an interesting point, as in yellow is like interesting. Like the sinkhole. Let the sinkhole. Sinkhole to my baby. You walked right into my axe then. You walked right into it. Was not my fault. Hoorah. I'm sorry, pretty birdie. I'm sorry, pretty birdie. I just want feathers. So, okay, I'm here to look through stuff and get cloth. That's why I'm here. I need cloth. Or rope. Okay. That was sweet. Buckle. Get out of here, rock. Okay, well this may not need to have been where I needed to go, Skitu. Well, unlucky for you, I don't have a shell right now. And I could deal with the meat anyway. Now I've got a shell now, so... What was that? I can't walk in there, I was trying to jump in there, there we go. Okay, can't hit boxes. Sneeze to be Chinook cases. Sneeze to be. Well, that was a complete waste of time. I need rope. Rope my dope dope. I was just looking at my armor then. I wasn't armored up to Enofsky. Well, so I might as well take the raft I've got and go off to the rafty place I wanted to raft off to. Yeah, I see you, bitch. And all of a sudden, I stumble upon some fucking suitcases. Which is what I was trying to do back there. hopefully I can claim some cloth from. Paha. Yeah, boy. That's one thing this shit's good for. Okay, so where back that way? Yeah, because that's a container, so we're going back this way. Lots of food. I don't have a lot of food on me. So I could kill a fool or two. Don't need rocks or sticks or stones may break your bones, but names will never hurt you. They're just called lever, never ending after psychological damage. Oh, wrong button. Okay, so we were over here.
Bambi!
You got the sweet deer meat! Sweet deer meat! Alright. Well, now I'm hungry. Okay, can I make it back to the treehouse a little bit? Up and dandy. Randy Mandy. Up and dandy, Randy Mandy. My oh my, what a ba ba da ba. I was going to say a wonderful day, but it's not really, is it? I'm going towards water. Don't really know where my treehouse is. Just that one out there. Check. 89%, 100%. I mean, 89% is pretty good, but yeah. Miles will crack that. What was it, 69? 59, dude. 69, 89. Well, obviously that's the max you can get out of it. Oh, wrong button. Wrong button. Wrong button. Oh, I need to get to the home base as soonage. I'm hungry. I need to feed my bullet. Oh my god, is it way over there still? Okay, it's not that far away. It's over there, but it's not way over there. We can see it. It's alright, I've got suitcases you haven't opened up. It's alright, it's okay, it ain't nothing but another day. Oh, I'm still gonna have to cook shit, aren't I? Oh, I had something already cooked there. I am awesome! Cook that up. And we'll go finish the raft. Fushki! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Bushki to the musker!
Bushki to the musker!
Give me your feathers, fucker! I don't necessarily want to kill you, I just want your feathers, man.
Catch the feather! Catch the feather!
Fucking hell, that took a while. Alright. No. Sharky! Wake up! Ooh. Gross. Is there a reason for that?
Was there a reason for that?
I don't know. Fuck the fun, old fucker. So, I'm gonna spend the night here, and we'll call it a day. We'll call it a night, and then tomorrow I'm gonna go over there. Om nom nom nom. Is there anything else I need to do? I don't think so. I don't think so. Do I need any more slips? Nah. Don't need none of that. None of that needs to be had. Oh, so should we just go over there now? It's getting dark-ish. Squish. Darkish my squish. Oh, I feel like an adventurer. Wheel. Don't you move anywhere, boat. Got a magazine. Yachting. Whoa! Oh, this is different. Whoa. Yeah, I seen. Was it, no, it wasn't that one I seen. He had lots of arms. The ones I seen had lots of arms, man. Boy, Bible. Oh, the thick plottins, the plottin thickens. I want. Can I take the boat to decorate my house? Oh, you can save it out here, man. You can save it out here, man. Put down. Save it out here, man. Put down. It's not late enough for me to go to bed yet. I'm pretty certain the last time I was here, this boat was just this and that was blocked off. But I remember getting an axe and seagulls were rife. Oh, there is a rope. I'm sure I got an axe from here. I want an axe, man. That's not much room to stand there. That's fake. You can't stand there and steer the boat. That's fucked. Oh, another one there. That's not where you steer it from there. Is this a different boat that I've been on? Pretty sure it's not. Don't. Okay. Let's go back to land. Tell it her. Fuck you, shark in the fucking water. Ain't no way you're having a bottle in my ass today. No way. Got turtle. Tortoise. Turtle. Is that all the meat I've got? Apparently so. Well, I'm glad we went out there and ventured out there and stuff. Because it's still not darkness yet. It's still not the darkness yet. Still not the darkness yet. Darkness, where you at, fucker? I want to go bad. I want to go when I want to finish what I was thinking about saying, but you know. So what do I do after here? I'm going back that way, and there's an island that I want to try and visit. And then basically after that, it's pretty much just caves. Because I'm not looking forward to be honest. I still have something else. Oh, I've got that door. You know, did that just fuck up while I was cooking? Pretty sure it did. Dilemmas, the dramas, the effort we put into it, hey? Exactly my thought of Mondo. How am I still hungry? I don't get this rope climbing thing either. Yep, climbing, not like a boss. Yep, this is a bit buggy still. Come on! This would be awful if I had those freaky deekies. There we go. Chasing me and stuff. Now I've just been a douchebag about it. Gone. Well. As we look out onto the spectacular view, I'm going to end this episode here. Kind of, what am I going to do next episode? I'm not really sure. There's other island I want to go and check out. We've been to the boat, we've done that. Oh, I'm not really sure. We'll see what happens next episode. Let's go exploring, do some shit, have some fun. Hopefully you join me then. Till then, peace out.